It is an effort to make sure his legacy lives on. You might remember community activist Dante Barksdale was shot and killed back in January. Well, now Baltimore City Council President Nick Mosby is proposing the Dante Barksdale Career Technology Apprenticeship Fund. The fund will provide more money for city schools to create pathways for skilled trades. Mosby says by creating more job opportunities, it's a way to prevent violence. The charter amendment would have to go before voters to create the fund.